expect. It is what they are able to discern and confirms their projections. It settles them into predictable patterns of response, occupying their minds while you wait for the extraordinary moment, that which they cannot anticipate.
Be Frankie.
Who am I, an individual who spends most of his time on his craft? I am the energy that makes us dance to entertain the other individuals such as me. I'm here to stay but not for long, that's why I smoke my weed every day. I do my thing while the patterns begin to be the source of the existence, teaching me everything that I need to know. Oh no, please don't shoot, police brutality is cruel, but it's cool since I'm in my room and not in front of the barrel when it shoots. But soon catch us one day taking over their loot. The world is coming to an end, but it feels as if it's happening again and again. Hold up. Changing up my ways to try and fill in the time. I ain't gon' lie, there's way too much that's been on my mind. I need to save up before I start needing to try. Every day I think about it, they still need me alive. I figure all the pain I wrought makes no reason to try, but second chances can save you, please just give it some time. Playing with my brain, I'm bored, I need to get some change up in this bitch. Saying all these prayers to the Lord, I need to save the taste before it goes away up in this bitch. Say I'm sane to recreate the inference that I play your games. I'm on a plane out of my own existence, but yes, you are no different. A substance can't inflict this. Don't give yourself a chance to be a witness to your own downfall. Don't be pretentious and forget what even made you count it all. You're stuck inside an instance. Don't fuck with me, bitch, I have a devilish look in my eye. Look at me and I'll take your life with an effortless sigh. Feeling like Bill Nye with these chemicals in my mind, tracing back to the past. Goddamn, what is life when it's ending with no excitement? Bitches be enticing, I knock you out like Mike Tyson, bitch.